tie-up between Krebs and Velarde. Buffalo wins the draw eventually. Kempe stripped the puck, and he'll carry it up ice. Kempe into the zone with Mikey Anderson. Oh, he's buried in the corner. Dangerous hit on Mikey Anderson, and that should draw a response.
The tough part is this. You want to respond here, you want, but then you're behind in the game. It's in the third period. You get a chance to go on the power play. And right now, at least, no, Iafallo did skate in. So did Kempe. They were yapping. And that's probably, in this circumstance, is what you have to do here. You have to yap more than anything else. The push and shove right there. Arms extended by Krebs. Dangerous situation on the ice. Probably the cross check will be the call again. You see place and push. Less of a cross check and more of a dangerous area board there. So cross check's the official call. That last second nudge is something that the NHL has cracked down on and actually put it into the rule book about 5 years ago, where it doesn't have to be that jerking motion with the arms. You can just place it, and when you knock someone off balance with your stick, that can be the issue. The Kings reacted verbally. Let's hope they can react physically here, tying it up with a PP goal.
Mikey Anderson's going to leave Western New York with a bunch of bruises. Looks okay on the Kings bench.